I got to swim with the world famous mermaids at the Sip and Dip Lounge. It was all for a good cause, though. Leadership Great Falls put on the Splash for Cash event to raise money for veterans at the Grace Home. People voted by donating money to one of six city leaders that you see on the bottles there, including Mayor Bob Kelly, Superintendent Tammy Lacey, and Chamber President Shane Etzweiler, Fire Chief Steve Hester, Police Chief Dave Bowen, or myself. Four of us in the group all ended up going for a little dip in the pool. Raised around $3,500 tonight for the Grace Home. So a successful event there. Neat side note there, that last picture you saw, they actually made specialized drinks named after each of our positions. So obviously, since I was coming back here tonight.
That's why Shannon's a little loopy.
No, I didn't get too indulged, but mine was called the Broadcaster. It was a mix of sangria and some rum infused fruit.
Wow.
Sounded good.
This is what every broadcaster.
Yeah, no kidding.
Go get the broadcaster drink. It's a bit dip. Yeah, Tom, you got to.